2023. Pressure mounts on China to offer debt relief to poor countries facing default. There was optimism at the spring meetings of the IMF and World Bank that China will make concessions over restructuring its loans.